Mary's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes, she's free of the tumors.
Less health.
We'll see. Did you hear that?
We'll definitely see. She got blacked by Lexington's bill. It wasn't pipes. Oh no.
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry.
You did it, boys.
For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
What?
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building.
Yeah, she's done, though.
Save my daughter.
Ain't no coming back. She's done. Ain't no coming back.
No!
Sherry. Sherry, just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay?
I don't know about
really
that.
Keep it going.
I don't know about that, Claire. I think Claire's lying, man.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later.
I mean, possibly.
We gotta hurry now.
We'll see.
Come on.
We'll see what happens. I don't know, man. Leon has not had a good streak with women. Let's be honest. Let's be honest here.
Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to wreck.
Which way are we going?
Shoot, okay. But we have to go.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct
sequence. Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
I feel like there's another G fight coming.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
There has to be one final G fight. Matter of fact, there is one final G fight. And I don't have health. And this is hardcore. How did you like Mixer? It was alright.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice.
Like the streaming service Mixer?
For helping me.
It was okay.
I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Alright, we're gonna have like one more save in this room. And then from there is the lock. Is there like another cutscene here?
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator.
Alright, cool. Oh. A knife. Oh, there's something else in the monitor room. What could I have possibly left in here? I got the ammo. Oh, the first aid. Dang, I kind of wish I saved there after I got that thing. Oh well, you live and you learn. My mixtape is in a trash bin. That's what we forgot. Umbrella wasn't fucking with it. I would say Sherry.
10 minutes until detonation. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Sherry, run!
Oh, this is... I'll do that for a health any day of the week. Sherry? Sherry! You're holding us up, woman! Bruh. Sense of urgency in your legs.
8 minutes.
Sherry, you hanging in there? I'm right behind you.
No.
Atta girl. No, and we're almost out of here.
Please don't fucking lick yours.
Worth a try.
Okay. I'm taking a gamble here. I'm taking a big gamble. I'm taking a big gamble. See, because this is the last G fight. So, remember when I was talking about, like, oh, this is gonna be pretty bad? Well, I changed my mind. Where's the thing at? Okay. What? Alright, so because I have because I have the minigun, I'm actually not going to bring the knives with me. There's like no point in bringing knives with me. In fact, there's no point in using anything else. Oh, wait. Okay, that's better. Yeah, because if they're gonna give me like a minigun, then I'm not gonna use it. There is actually no need for it. The only problem is that I know this fight, as in I experienced this fight before in the original Resident Evil, and I know
gotta get this train
how it's gonna go, but I don't have the weapons for it.
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
And the shock charge is not really good enough. I feel like I should put that up. You know, yeah, I'm gonna bring this up, right? I made this up. Because I don't have any more ammo for anything else. I have like sub ammo, but that's it. So I'll start with the sub.
Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire.
Security room?
Are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
Leon. Damn.
What do you want, you virgin? Yeah, I figured I was gonna make it too far without this game actually starting to fight. That's cool. I'm not even sweating it because... Fuck me. I wish I had acid rounds still. I know about that now. So that fucking stupid ass he takes up so much space. He just takes up a lot of space. Alright, so we're not gonna need any of that. We might be able to get away with some of this stuff here. Wait, let me not forget that there is a health item here. It is like a couple of them. I'm forgetting something already. I almost left without picking up the first aid. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bring the flash and the grenade launcher. Well, not the grenade launcher, but the flash and the grenade, because they can be helpful. So I'm gonna let them be helpful. Come on, Sherry, where you at, little girl?
Detonation.
Alright, that was just whatchamacallit there.
Sherry, run!
I was about to say, why am I stuck on this thing? I feel like there should be more flame rounds, man. I feel like there should be more flame rounds at this point. But instead, it's like fucking pistol ammo. Like, what am I gonna do with pistol ammo, bro?
Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
I'm gonna try it. I don't think it's gonna work, but I'm gonna try it. God damn it. The door actually opens that way. I'm upset.
Nice work.
Was there anything that I feel you potentially missing in this room? No. Cool. One shot, one kill. I'm okay with that.
Sherry, you hanging in there?
Good, man.
Behind you.
Atta girl. Like, we're almost out of here.
I'll be running around and double killing. Yeah. It's all good, though.
You can use that.
Worth a try.
It is what it is, as they say. Oh, wait. What am I doing? Let me put this stuff back up.
Minutes until detonation.
I forgot I gotta like grab something first. But yeah, I just wasn't gonna take the risk. You know what? I could have took the risk actually. I actually could have took the risk because I had two knives on me, so I didn't have to use any of it at all. Sorry, I'm gonna die again anyways. Go ahead and start up with full health. This is bad, actually. I didn't manage anything at all. Yeah. I was like, where is he at? Because I know he's around here somewhere. I Oh, it actually doesn't reach. Next game. Alright, that's not gonna reach off there. What? It's alright, I took a hit there and I really shouldn't have taken a hit. It's fine, because I took a hit I really shouldn't have taken. So it's totally fine. It's totally fine. But yeah, let me move some stuff now. Thanks, Sherry, for getting out the way. All right, Sherry, let's go.
10 minutes until destination.
All right, so there's only the blue herb that's there, so I'm not gonna waste my time looking for anything else. If they grab me, it's totally fine because I have two knives. So it's whatever. I'm okay with expending them here.
Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
God damn it, your timing sucks.
There we go. That's all I gotta do. That's all I gotta do is just force myself to use ammo. That's all I gotta do is just force myself to use ammo. Like, honestly.
You hanging in there?
Yeah, but V, that's how it's always been. Like with Resident Evil titles. I was like, I have something here that shouldn't be here. I don't think I should bring the spark shot.
8 minutes until detonation.
Like, I kind of feel like it'll be more beneficial for me to have. Something else entirely. Do I even need this anymore? I don't think I need this anymore. Do I? It's unlikely that I need that anymore still. It doesn't say that I don't need it, but... now we're in a predicament here. I kind of feel like I don't need this anymore. Yeah, that's good. That's good. But yeah, I feel like the spark shot is just too much of a risk taker as a weapon. I probably should have brought more ammo with me, but... Take our time, let's just take our time, focus, get in.
6 minutes until detonation.
Oh, so there's no way he's climbing now. Yeah, that hurts, doesn't it? Oh, I didn't set him on fire at that time. I'm sad.
Wait, what? Oh. Oh my god. Don't do that, gang. That didn't make him fall. I think if anything, it pissed him off. Nice. To be almost done. You climbing again? There's no way you're climbing again. Okay, cool. Oh, he is climbing again. There we go. GG's, man. Back it up, bro. You're done. You're done. I dare you to get back up. Joking! Die, man. Jesus Christ. Well, as they always say, it could have been worse. We could have had to do far, far worse.
Getting out of here.
first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Oh.
Zai, take a shower.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I don't know about that, Sherry. Raccoon City is kind of
Claire.
Done.
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
I thought that's it. That's the end of Claire A. That was so worth it. That was so worth it. I'm skipping.
Oh, no.
Oh, so did they change the order of, like, the story? Is it Leon A, Claire B?